Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. Company men are acting antsy out here. They're all business.
Something about the job? Something.
Say. I'm overthinking.
I hear you. This guy's giving me the creeps as it is.
Checking the
founder.
again! I got her!
Trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear. Copy that.
Where'd this come from? Looking for exactly.
Command thinks the atmosphere.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, we would be looking.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find.
Over there!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Check the bushes.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
We got incoming!
Security guards came at night.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
What's that?
Started operations up in the cathedral.
Any minute now. We flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find us inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Hang on, I'll go look.
Understood.
Where'd this come from? Came from this direction. Huh?
What?
She's empty! Take her down!
He's dead! Just you and me!
Body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople.
Thank you.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Those generators! They're gonna pull us both down!
Shit!
I can't hold on! They're trying to break! We're tied together! If I go, you go! I can't hold on much longer!
Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.